San Francisco, it's the 34th Golden Gate Marathon Swim. 30 contestants hit the water to battle a mile of choppy seas and tricky currents in the shadow of the bridge. As the swimmers near the finish, the race takes on a familiar aspect. Out in front is Ray Carmassi of the U.S. Marines, who has finished first for the past 5 years. And close on his threshing heels is Eric Borgeson, who for the last 6 years has finished second. The victor touches shore at Lime Point. Yep, it's Ray Carmassi with Borgeson second as usual. Ray's in a rut as perennial winner of the Golden Gate Swim.